from Vodacom approached us, telling us about the competition. Then have I interested? Then to reka SIM card. Then we loaded 20 rand airtime. Then we entered the draw. Only to find out then gonna pick up both of us. Then yeah.
We both won 2 VIP tickets. So because of she's a generous person, and then she said we should give away a VIP ticket.
Kaizer, you win it. It's a VIP experience. With ngamba ne team namanye some of the players from Lane Jabulani Mall, CS Stadium, and then bazongwisa khona la Jabulani Mall. Ngizohamba no sisi wami umdala. And then ngijabule kakhulu. Can't wait for the match ukuthi iqale.
Ndo wana message ubva kha vha Vodacom mulova, Vodacom Soccer, vha mbudza uri matshelo Jabulani Mall hu ḓo vha ho ḓa vhathu vha Vodacom, vha ḓo vha vha khou ita competition. So nda dzhia tshifhinga changa nda ḓa ngeno Jabulani Mall, ndi sa khou ḓivha na zwori ndi nga wina na, mara ndi na fhulufhelo ḽa uri na nṋe ndi nga bva ndo wina something. U fana na zwino ndo wina thikhithi yo ya Sun City for 3 days, ndi khou ḓo ṱuwela na family yanga nda ra enjoy.
It was a competition at Jose FM. I played it. They told me about the Sun City trip. Then I thought maybe I should try my luck. Then I came to Jabulani, Kaizer Chiefs. Since 11, I was here. Then I didn't go. Then eventually I won a trip to Sun City. Then all I'm gonna take is my mother and my little brother to explore something.